Peace, love, and reparations. Welcome to Black Star TV 2.0. It's your boy Black Star. What's good, family? I want to know, when it comes to Shannon Sharp, why didn't he have that same energy but Skip Bayless? Skip Bayless threw his glasses at him, told him to put them on, and he put them on too. He told him to put them on, and he put them glasses back on. He had all the space and opportunity to go right upside Skip's head, and he chose not to. He didn't say, oh, I'm going to whoop your ass. Oh, he got personal on him, too. The same way you saying Mike Epps got personal on you. But somehow, you didn't want no smoke with Skip Bayless. But when you see our brother, it's up.
It's a Baker Mayfield.
Yeah. I did what I did. You make it seem like I was a bum. I'm in the effing Hall of Fame.
Okay,
I
so
got
what?
Three Super Bowls.
So what?
So what?
He's way better than you are.
I'm better than you. See what you do? You take personal shots.
No, I don't take personal shots. You started it.
Time out. You would take a personal shot at me.
Calm down.
Wait a minute.
What are you talking about?
You would take a personal
shot. Put your glasses back on.
Can I finish? You're willing to take a personal shot at me to say this man is better than me because I say he's playing bad this year?
Well, because you just
go ahead.
You disrespect him. It's just so.
I'm gonna see if him talking all that.
Yeah.
When it wasn't them tight ass leather pants, trying to be funny.
Yeah.
But I'm gonna see if you buy that.
Yeah.
Say my name again.
Say,
Destiny's Child and talk about say my name. Say my name. And I got something for your ass.
Okay, I'm lost. I'm lost, but I'm with you. And whoever you're talking about, we go. What?
I remember Skip Bayless messed up his bottom line because that's why he got off the show. So you stopped making money when you stopped doing the show with Skip, and it was because of that reason. And it wasn't up with him. Peace, love, and reparations.